babysitting nephew, 11 years old. He's doing remote school. Watch in for a bit. Teacher is like 15 minutes late. She's obviously high or hungover, is barely able to slur words that were written before. Looks like she just woke up and is still in a t-shirt and sweatpants. After a few minutes of listening, nephew just puts on his headphones and starts playing Minecraft. I'm 28, no kids, so I had no idea this was happening. But have kids just not been going to school for the past 2 years?